Beelzebub is often regarded as a fallen angel in Christian tradition, associated with demonic forces and considered a high-ranking demon. The name is derived from a Philistine deity and is sometimes used as another name for Satan. Beelzebub is depicted as one who tempts humans towards sin and rebellion against God. The characterization may vary in different Christian writings.